Thank you for joining us for Landmark East School's virtual spring showcase. The magic of Landmark East, sometimes referred to as the secret sauce, is the special relationship that exists between staff and students. So first up, with that theme in mind, we have a magic trick from Emma White and her dad, Greg.
Hi.
What's up?
I'm the Greg.
I am the Emma.
We'd like to show you a magic trick. What we have here are two bottles, one each, of Grant's Black Cherry Soda. And we have a magic cylinder. There's nothing in the cylinders. And we each have a bottle of Grant's Black Cherry Soda. It's empty, so they're empty bottles. So we're going to put them in the palm of our hand, and we're going to cover it with the magic tube. We're going to cover the tube with our hand. We're going to flip it three times. One, two, three. Now, is the top on the bottom, or the bottom on the top, or the bottom on the bottom, the top on the top?
The top's on the bottom.
The top's on the bottom. Let's see what you got. Well, see, now I got the bottom on the bottom.
Why
so
is that?
Put the, well, I don't know. So put the bottom on the bottom. We're going to flip it two times. One, two. So is the bottom on the bottom or the top on the bottom?
The bottom's on the bottom.
Well, I got the top on the bottom.
Where is it?
You put the top on the bottom. So it's top on the bottom?
Top's on the bottom.
So the top's on the bottom.
Top's on the bottom.
So we're going to flip it two times. One, two. Bottom's on the bottom.
Top on the bottom.
Okay, I'm not going to flip it at all.
Okay.
You flip it once. And is the top on the bottom?
Bottom.
The top's on the bottom?
Bottom.
Oh, the bottom's on the bottom.
Bottom on the bottom.
I'm so confused. Is the bottom the top, or the top the bottom? Well, Abby's stop motion duck video will help clear all that up for you.
So I'm just a casual duck going out for a stroll in the white lands of the ocean. But on this day, something tragic happened. I found out.
I'm the disco nuts!
Oh, let's go, mama! I'd like to have me a mama!
Disco, disco,
I'd like to have me a mama!
This time of year, our thoughts turn to spring. Please enjoy Tetsu's stop-motion egg movie. Next up, we have the grade twos and their teacher, Nicole, who grew some spring chicks. Here you see the eggs, each numbered. Then they stand in numerical order, just like you'd expect.
Chickie is the best chick ever. It's so cute.
Next up, we have snapshots from the e-learning classroom, starting with a collage, followed by a poem from Austin, Aiku from Isaiah, Katie's cookie making class, and a poem from Maggie. Enjoy. As you know, the Department of Public Health has strongly recommended new cleaning and hand washing protocols. Emma will demonstrate one way to take on this challenge.
Where it began, I can't begin to knowing. But then I know it's growing strong. Wasn't the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands, touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you.
Because families had to stay the blazes home, our students found time to explore and create. First, we see Kevin found a passion for clay, and Jaden built a fort. Next, we have Jada, who will play us Twinkle Twinkle on the ukulele. Douglas created a cutting board, candy dispenser, and a mask, following Mr. Hedgie's instructions. Next, we have Gemma dancing for us. While at home, Brianna has discovered the art of needlepoint and rug hooking. Next up, we have a series of photographs taken by Brianna. The stop-motion videos were a part of an animation unit the students did in art class. The students had to come up with their own ideas for stop-motion videos that would tell a story and then film them. First, you'll see Cadence's stop-motion I've called The Ghost. This will be followed by Carlos, our military man. Then Alex's camping movie, which we would all, I think, be looking forward to at this point. The last in this sequence will be Ava's nighttime rainbow dream. Enjoy. As a dance interlude, we have Gemma.
Pretty cute and I'm pretty smart. And when I break it down, it's a work of art. And if you feel the same, can you participate? I wanna see you shake. I wanna hear you say, say I'm pretty, I'm pretty cute and I'm pretty smart. And when I break it down, it's a work of art. And if you feel the same, can you participate? I wanna see you shake. I wanna hear you say, and I don't look like them.
The next sequence of images come from a constructed landscape assignment. Students had to take a photo using everyday objects and materials that could be found in their homes, and to shoot them so the image might trick the eye and be mistaken for a real photo. So the first one you'll see is from Cadence, the second from Kevin, Tia, Ava, Abby, and the last one is a project that Hudson did, which happened to grab the attention of Subaru Canada. Pretty cool. Thank you for joining us this evening. We'll finish with a little missing you message. Hoping to see you all soon. Enjoy your evening. Good night. This time.